Good evening, everybody. This has started already. He's been hired again. How is everybody? How is all day? And if you've had your dinner? That guy must be an assassin or a spy or something. What's the best way of watching a stream, do you think, on the YouTubes? Good, I'm good. Get to fuck, mate. That's never real. That's faked. That's fake somehow. You can move it run really slowly. And it sort of jumps there glitchily. Fuck me, you're having me on. You're pulling my leg, mate. You're pulling my leg. What a fuck up that glitch was. 18 months of work doing the fucking Swanee. Just because of that wee glitch. YouTube it is then. I'll just leave this running because I'm not very professional. Oh, we've got music. Let's just have the music then. That was 2006 Sony E3 conference. It was a belter. It was one for the ages. As I'm sure this will be, I'm pretty confident that we're all really excited. I've seen everybody saying that we're excited. All right, 10:30. Or James, I don't know. Do you say the thing or do you say the person's name? Well, it's night time, and it's a big event. I'll need to turn that down, won't I? Oh no, it's fine, it's just my headphones. So I've got a third monitor this time. It was the only way I could do it because Robert's going to come in at some point, but I fully expect it not to work and just to be a shambles. So you can enjoy that. Here's a question, right? How long have we got? 15 minutes. I was saying to Kimberly earlier, because sometimes there's a lot of conflicts with the webcam. Sometimes, like, it doesn't play properly with, like, OBS doesn't play properly with, excuse me, Elgato or something. There'll be some kind of conflict. And I was saying, why don't I just buy more webcams and then I've got more options to. So, I'm not predicting pain. I'm predicting pain. Why then I'll just get more webcams and then I'll have more options. So if one webcam isn't working properly, I can just select a different webcam. Why can't I just do that? If there's a conflict with one webcam and we're no better just having different webcams that I could maybe select. What do you think of that? But he's listening. Fucking nothing, no reply. No reply. Max Payne 4. Brilliant. Magic. Use text to speech, Mesa. I'm not repeating it. Forget it. It's not important. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. What can they do about it? What are they gonna do? Sue us? Do you mean, pashy hands? Why have I got pashy hands? Thanks for the follow, Eddie Donock. And the North East Recluse. Missed you there, sorry about that. Alright, Simon. Well, I'm not doing anything, copy, so it's not gonna go in my head because I'm not actually doing anything. Just sitting here. Is that what I'm maybe? Do you think that's maybe what we've been doing wrong in the modern streams? Been doing too much? Maybe we need less games and less conversation. VR's all I'm interested in. I want no wires. It doesn't weigh anything. It somehow plugs into your head so you can't see it. That's all I'm asking for. I think they can do that. I think they can do that. Thanks for the follow. Oh no, what? Thanks for the host, sorry, Cumberdins. Thanks for the host. Alien Isolation is one of the best games ever made, and you honestly nearly ruined that ending for me, Cuppy. You nearly ruined it with all your moaning, all your whinging. Sorry if that hurts your feelings. There's no way it's going to be under 400. I'm going to say £600. £599. £599. What will it launch with? What's a good game to launch with? Crash Bandicoot VR? Knack 4. Beautiful. Get hyped. Get fucking hyped. Still near up. Still near up. I don't want to tempt fate, but this button is here if I need it. Hopefully I won't though. Hopefully, no, I'm just saying it is there, but hopefully I won't need it. Hopefully we won't need it. I should have put Man Drinks Milk in the stream title, probably could have got some extra viewers in. Gruff Scott drinks milk and eats Rolos. Yeah, this is good so far. This is better than I was expecting. Muted the mic there so I could chew a roll. You're welcome. Have yous all said what yous are, what yous are wanting out of this, what yous are expecting out of this stream? I put on things, a new channel point things. I don't know if they're accessible to you, no, but there should be things to spend your channel points on. I'll shrink that down once the thing starts. As I say, when Robert turns up, it could be a faff. He's up to anything at the weekend? Oh, fucking. There you go. Air one of them. I don't know. Were you asking? Are you seriously asking me, Stupot? So who does that mean? You're welcome. I can tell he's over the moon. You're very welcome. We're all set if this conference is a real fucking bore because I've got a load of these like sleeping cats. For now, load of the kind of things to play. But if it's real, if actually really good the conference, then I'm fucked because I've got nothing optimistic. So fingers crossed, it's gonna be shite. It is. Hello, Rob. Can you hear me?
I can hear you loud and clear, brother. How you doing?
No, can you hear Rob? No, we're gonna have to try and boost you up as much as we can, Rob.
Gonna have to boost me up as much as you can. What about if I just talk a bit louder? Is
No,
that
that's not
possible?
gonna do it. Let me think about this, because you're coming through the desktop audio. Oh God, my fucking cursor. Where's my cursor? There we go.
Testing 1 2 1 2 testing 1 2 testing 1 2 1 2 testing 1 2 testing 1 2 1 2 testing 1 2
Still very quiet. I mean, you even sound quiet to me.
testing 1 2
Oh, sorry. Hang on. Come up. No. Try it now.
testing 1 2
Better now? Everybody
There we
better
go.
now?
Beautiful. Yep, that's it.
That's it. Right, so when I'm playing this stream, it's when I'm playing this conference, it's going to have to be really, really low. So I don't know if there's some way that you could maybe watch your own link, whatever.
This is. Can is there any way for me to appear on the screen? Can
Aye,
I
there
appear
is.
on the
I'm
screen?
just going to, because I can full screen you, can't I? Full screen.
How you doing, chat? You's all right? Hiya, chat. How you doing? Welcome to the Switch Ditch, guys.
There you go. Welcome, Robert.
Welcome on into Switch Ditch.
I don't know what to do about the black lines.
Don't
I can
worry about
push
it.
air a wee bit like that. How's that? Oh, up there. I'll put you up there.
Yeah, well, there's Noddy.
Thanks for the follow, Noddy.
Thanks for the follow, Noddy. Good to see you. Welcome to the Switch Ditch. I've showed you how very I dealt with. That's a very other.
Does that just turn up today?
No, I don't think so.
Is there ever a day when games don't turn up?
It's a bad day when games don't come up. I like to keep them coming. Looking for bargains. I'm selling a lot of stuff. I'm selling a lot of PlayStation stuff, actually,
Is
so
that
it's
the only
interesting.
reason you fucking come onto this stream to hawk your stuff?
Aye. So let's talk about Switch, guys. Now, I'm looking forward to this tonight. What are we wanting to see? What are we excited about seeing tonight on the Sony reveal chat? What do we want to see?
You're not asking me, are you? You wouldn't be asking
No,
me.
I'm asking in chat. Spider-Man 2 says Maker. He wants Spider-Man 2. God of War sequel?
Rizigney's lost a nut.
Hey,
Rizigney's
Rizigney,
just.
thanks for the subs.
He's fell at the
Gifts.
offie. He's fell at the offie and he's off his nut. Thanks for the gifted subs, mate.
I want a Ridge Racer. Yes, Cheeky Devlin, that's all I'm in. Just give me a Ridge Racer on the hat. I'm happy. I just want Ridge Racer. Give me Ridge Racer and I'm a happy man. What about you, Ryan? What you want?
I want. Let me think. Let me think. G Police 2.
G Police 2.
I think it's time.
Colony wants
I think it's time. The wait is over. G Police 2. You alright, man?
Syndicate. A new syndicate.
You should see the... See the size of the monitor that I've got you sitting on, mate. Your head is about four times the size. It's normal size.
It's just like my
It's just a massive monitor.
My actual head is four times the size. It's an actual size as well.
Well, I shrink these down when the stream starts.
No, make them bigger.
Make them bigger when the stream starts.
A Demon's Souls remake would be brilliant. Of course, Bushido Blade 3, good shout, Trubby Matt. Man of great taste.
Let me just repeat in case anybody didn't hear it. You might know, this might not be the best way to use here in the stream. You might want to watch the stream away for this video, maybe, possibly.
Get the stream up on your phone. I just want it to look a wee bit cooler in case.
Let me hear what it sounds like if I turn this stream up a wee bit, Rob. So give me some language, tell me about something.
Well, let me tell you about the Nintendo Switch. It's a handheld console. It's the generation killer, that's what I like to call it. It's the generation killer, the Nintendo Switch. Killed the generation. That's where I got the term for, the idea for the term. I can't hear anything for this stream just now. Also, I know why, because I'm not actually watching the stream. Where can I actually see the stream if I watch it separately? There's the Switch there, that's good. How did you get that effect to happen, right?
I had it all ready to go. But because I knew it was a Nintendo conference, I had it all ready to go.
Hey, Eddie Purple Bum, how you doing? Let me tell you something. Ryan has got this Twitch carry one sorted out. He's got a wee frame running his face. Mm-hmm. He's got all the graphics.
My trademark now, that wee frame.
Where did you get that for? Did you knock it for somewhere?
No, I paid 160 quid for it.
What? Did you really?
That's how much Streamlabs Gold is. Gold is 160 quid. But that's basically all that I really use. That's for all the unlock benefits, because I don't understand how it works. So that wee frame was 160 quid.
That's worth it, mate.
For the year, it'll be another 160 quid next year.
It was worth it, mate. It was worth it.
I love it. Absolutely love it.
Right, let me get YouTube started so I can watch this stream.
Well, this is up a wee bit and we can still hear you. I mean, we'll not be talking too much, will we?
Well, I don't think they want us talking or the completely shitey video for fucking Horizon Zero Dawn 2. The boring 10-minute video for that. They don't want us talking or that. They're not going to want us talking or a fucking Watch Dogs 3. Or something like garbage. What was the other garbage Sony one that they... Was the one called Prototype or something? No. The one where you're psychic and you fling things about. Oh, the open world crap. Are we starting?
It looks like it.
Oh, we're going.
Shh. Quiet. Quiet in the chat.
Here we go. It's a big white cube. Molyneux designed it.
What are you eating, Rob?
Nuts, sorry. Imagine Molyneux was inside this. We're old.
The graphics don't look very good, to be honest.
No, very basic. This reminds me of that one time I took mushies in Buchanan bus station. Never took mushies, guys. Don't take mushies.
No, in a bus station, for fuck's sake.
Sorry.
I know what these are. I've got it now. I solved the puzzle. It's the lads. It's the four lads.
Our favourite boys. Triangle, circle, X and square.
My PS4 still makes that sound.
Different choices. How we might have ended up.
No. I like to hang up and down.
Why did I move here? I guess it was the weather.
Game of the year so far was in there, Final Fantasy VII Remake. Thing,
the magic.
Have they started the rank tape here, do you think?
Oh, my God.
Stuck the rank tape, Jason.
And I love us. It's every day. It's my favorite game. My job, my score, get your own. I love Grand Theft Auto 5.
We should talk about work.
We out here gangbanging like it's 91. They're swerving us, they're going to do something here.
We all love banks.
Get me a DJ. Ryan, do you remember gangbanging back in 91?
Oh, defo, aye.
Plenty of gangbangs.
Give me a hand with these bodies.
Mind that one time I was gangbanging it and my bike don't knock.
This cannot right. be traced
back. I don't remember that, but.
Champagne, anyone?
Just sort of smash things.
What even is this? Is this old Grand Theft Auto 5 stuff? Which is. Is this the online stuff?
I think so, aye, mate. I think so. I just don't know why they're showing us it. I just don't know.
Expanded and enhanced? Fuck off. Are you fucking kidding me on?
No, even this year. No, even this year.
Are you kidding me on? That's what they start with?
They've got the controller.
Look at that. Beautiful.
But they're giving it away free on everything, anyway. So, it's already free on Epic and stuff. Anyway, I'm excited about that. That's good.
Oh, that's good. See that 1 million? Can you spend that in the co-op as well? The GTA bucks, can you spend them in the co-op?
Chat, does the co-op accept GTA bucks? Thanks for the host, John.
Cheers, Johnny boy.
You've no missed in.
That was good. So let's have an analysis.
Hey, it's Jim Ryan. 25 years. And what better way to bridge our
past and our future than with a game that's graced it was every great. PlayStation
console. This looks as if it took 17 days to film. Last guy was just a disaster. Many years
now. His face looks real though, doesn't it? Thrilled to open
today with the news that it looks like a really terrible Gordon Ramsay impressionist. It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details of PlayStation 5. But today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years, when we get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 mocks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen.
Yes.
The content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from me. We're going to have the games do our talking.
Well, the thing is, if I turn it up a bit, it's mixing through the same channel as Robert, so we kind of hear Robert as well.
That's all right, need to hear.
I can put it up a wee bit.
Here we go.
You just bring your voice up to 11, Robert. Hero's just someone who doesn't give up.
Oh my God. Your dad said that.
He right. Actually, my dad. Actually, Ian McLeod. Now it's your turn. Go be a hero,
Miles. Okay. Friday. Let's do this. Yes. My wee lass is going to go mental for this.
They're not getting up on that font, are they? Oh, shite, sorry.
That's what a great title as well, Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Today, we're going to share the new Gran Turismo's launch title.
今回のグランツーリスモはおそらくファンの期待に応えるプレイしたら本当に嬉しいんじゃないかなっていうキャンペーンモードを中心にしたキャンペーンモードになってると思います。ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
How much slower can it be, and how many different textures or whatever can it be? Get fucking Rage Racer on. Get this in the bin and get Rage Racer on.
Oh, let's get a chance. They need to get a bad Clarkson on it, that's what they need.
They should get him in as a consultant. All the tiles would be made out of denim.
Look at these graphics, mate. See the cunt stoning up the side of the road as well?
See, I just don't give a fuck about this. The amount of hours that I've wasted in my life watching these fucking driving video games. It's all the same. It's been the same for the last 20 years. I mean, I'm looking forward to it. Thanks for the host bag of knives.
It looks nice though. Just looks...
Who's this?
It doesn't look like the biggest generational leap ever, like that guy was saying.
Oh, but we're just starting now, Rob. We're just starting. Let's get into the menu system.
Hey, GT Town.
Let's have a look at the interior. Who gives a rat's... Sorry.
Don't you dare say arse, mate, on this stream. No, we're no scraping that barrel.
My face is going numb.
I can't believe. Look at how real the wee horns look.
Look at how little they're doing.
Well, that's one of the things that made me about actual driving is how little your horns do.
What happened there? That wasn't me. That wasn't me. That was them.
Too many teraflops, mate. That's a problem, isn't it? They try to pump too many teraflops through the Gran Turismo.
Sorry, I never even realised that was still well, that thing. That wasn't deliberate.
Have you left Twitch Consolvania up around the middle?
Sorry about that. Are we sleepy cat.
There's a wee bit of lens flare there. Yeah.
Right, what's this? Don't be hopeful about this.
Please give something good.
Oh, it's a colours. Good. Cameo? Is it Cameo?
It's not going to be fucking Cameo, mate. Are you kidding me on? Your chance of being Cameo the band. Fucking word up. Pip.
Yeah. That's Ratchet and Clank. Right, I wasn't then. Far off.
Who gives a fuck about Ratchet? It appears that the dimensions I haven't played one Ratchet and Clank game in my fucking life.
No offence to all the Ratchet and Clank heads in the chat. Right. The ship. I mean, you can't be that far.
Clank heads. They have found us, Ratchet. What even is he? A fucking squirrel? What is he?
Anybody? What is he? Steer this thing. Ask nicely.
Slow down, please. That's
this looks rubbish. Look how smooth and rubbish it is.
The dimension. Oh dear.
I'm turning this down. Nobody's into this. I refuse to believe anybody's into this. Probably looks nice in a big telly, mind you. Well, it is
certainly not good. Right. Stop shouting. Stop fucking screaming, you wee idiot. Where are we? It's me.
Yeah. Just tell me how many people died making this.
That's about look good.
How many devs died? That's all I need to know.
I can't listen to a wee fucking robot making that noise. I've got fucking 3 wee wains in this house. The last thing I need is a fucking robot making that noise. We
are too late. Probably merch as well. Ratchet? Who?
Rift apart.
Apart.
That's what I was waiting for. So I was waiting for a left at you, brother.
The entire studio is so excited to be able to share with you a first ever look at Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart.
Oh god, they're still talking about it.
A brand new, full length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation 5. We're doing things we've never been able to do before.
You don't need to explain it, mate. It's a stupid cartoon.
To leap from planet to planet nearly instantly, or put ray trace reflections on Clank. All of our alien worlds are filled with density and life previously unseen. Plus, Ratchet's all-new arsenal is more exciting than ever, thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback. Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more
arsenal.
In the future.
Just a word for our sponsors, though.
Here's another look.
Did you see that?
Noddy, I knew you were going to like the ray-traced reflections on Clank. Clankhead.
It's pixelating that much, I can't tell what's happening.
Right, this is actual gameplay though.
Aye. Sand sharks from above. Calls, nice calls.
I mean, it's just a sore heat, isn't it?
It's annoying me that they're using shitey cross dissolves on that footage. Thanks for the follow noise, Giraffe.
I will never get used to that.
No!
No, I'm out.
How much meta this? Honestly, God, how much meta this? I mean, it looks alright. I suppose.
I kinda wish he was doing a worse job. He might have more plan than that's what I'm afraid of.
It's a sore heat button, it's like it's kinda impressive but an annoying sore heat like a Jim Carrey film, like. No, that kind of vibe.
I just don't, it looks as if it would probably play alright, but I just don't know what the hook is, you know what I mean? I don't know. I just don't see find anything appealing about it. There's no draw for me.
It's also kind of weird that he's got loads of guns.
Aye.
You know what I mean?
Aye.
Like, the style doesn't really suit what's going on here. I'm running about with a variety of different guns.
Kids' guns. It's kids' guns he's got. I think I'll press this one.
Are you not entertained?
Rift apart.
What?
Rift apart. Oh. There it is. Alright, here we go. Ridge Racer.
Come on, G-Police. Right, I'll catch you later, guys. I'm just gonna head off.
What is this? What is this? Ugh.
What is it?
Come on. Oh. What? Oh, tell me it's not.
What? What's that? Oh, good, Dark Souls again. I like Dark Souls. I do like Dark Souls. I don't know if I've mentioned that before. There you go.
That looks pretty good, whatever that is, but let's be honest, it's going to be like years away, whatever that was.
It'll probably look like Tomb Raider. Looking forward to it, but...
What else have we got here? Ridge Racer.
We might not know what any of these games are, maybe this all. Maybe this is our new stuff.
Looks gonna be good.
Looks a bit like, is it Observer? Rutger Hauer in it?
You're into all this, aren't you? RIP humans, not shite, right?
I'm into these wee faces on these screens.
Aye, so am I.
And these calls. They shouldn't have cut away for this. They should. The next 40 minutes should just be this.
Let us be the cat. I'm hoping that you're the cat in it.
There's something on the cat.
I mean, that's just beautiful.
Oh, they're going to make a fortune.
Oh my God. Yes, yes. That's the one. That's the winner so far. So you're the cat in this world with knee humans. It's just all robots.
Just robots.
Come on then. That's it. We're laughing. It's not an exclusive. I noticed that. So I'm looking forward to playing that on the Switch. Imagine all the games for anyone were just you were a cat in them.
Hey guys, try the new Nintendo Switch.
Look at that. Now that is what I call a machine. Next generation. There's two machines that are the Alpha and the Omega. The Nintendo Switch and the SodaStream.
Does it better make that fucking noise? If I'm
Oh, I can sense deer going through your living room.
Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision and technical limitations. With PS5, we're not going to be burdened like that. We're going to be able to realize our artistic vision a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on.
Some shagger, this boy, I'm bet.
PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming. We'll
let us tell chat.
Stories, make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new
looks like sense of level
studios coming exclusively.
That's an expensive shot as well.
Oh, aye.
OnlyFans just makes you a lot of money.
Is that right? Basically, I think that's what we're getting at. Is that right?
Red Racer.
Come on, fucking G-Police. Yes, come on. Maybe not. I relive my first moments on this alien planet.
Crash. The attack. My death. The crash. The attack. My death. Trapped in this endless cycle. Even death is no escape. Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different, as if changing. This world is becoming part of me, infecting my mind, my memories.
I'm into this.
I spend here. The more I can feel my sanity slip away. But I cannot lose hope. choice is to keep fighting.
I was totally into it up until this bit.
My only hope is to break the cycle. Before the cycle breaks me.
I mean, that gameplay didn't look scintillating, did it?
That title is fucking terrible. Returnal.
You'll be
abysmal, Merle.
You'll be returning on that to CEX.
Nah, I look at it. Nah. Nah. Know your joke, the game. Sumo. This is exciting. There he is. Oh my god. Here we go.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What a letdown. Nah, you're alright.
Honestly, man, I've really tried a good few times in the past to get interested in these games, but there's something that doesn't excite me about them.
What do you mean by these games? Platformers, or?
No, Little Big Planet games.
Alright, aye.
Who's excited about Little Big Planet?
The problem was...
They always feel like a tech demo. They never stop feeling like a tech demo.
Also, this character, this Sackboy character, has never felt good to control, so unless they've massively changed, it doesn't feel accurate and it feels floaty the way he jumps and stuff. I'm not interested in this. I'm fucking 42 years old, man. Look at that. I'm 42 years old. I don't know why I look at that. It's just Sony don't have what Nintendo's got. They don't have your Marios and your Zeldas and all that. They don't have it. So they're stuck having to try and make do with this.
Sorry, I've covered your face, Rob.
And Sackboy's just garbage. What have you covered it with?
That's fair enough. A sleepy cat, sorry.
That's all right. No need to apologise, mate.
Right, next.
Sackboy, I fucking... Sax boy, Melling. As in my sax.
Racing game? No, maybe ice snowboarding? Is that a snowboarding game? Hold on, I've lost my cursor. Nah, it's a racing game.
It's a new kind of version of Destruction Derby, it looks like. That's interesting. Destruction Derby.
Looks like your Rocket League, except it's destructible. I get it.
That'll probably be good fun. Hey, a Twisted Metal game would be good, you know? I'm a bit on my own, kinda. I love Twisted Metal, but I know a lot of people think it's rotten. Do forgive.
Load this in it. Load in it.
That is a bit loud, Dan. How long is this meant to be, this show? Because I'm starting to panic, because it's kind of, apart from that game with the wee cat, it's not been very impressive so far.
I don't know, does anybody know if this has a runtime, this broadcast? Change of pace.
Hello everyone, my name is Josh Greer, and this is my brother Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to share with you the first look at our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm that has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
Ooh, boring. Themes of personal growth and wee fucking wee black jobbies.
Yes! That's what we want. That's what we want. The power that flows through this land.
Yet, you do not fully understand it. Driven by the belief that you can help these troubled spirits. But you cannot hide your weakness from me. You have no power here.
There's a lot of detail in this game.
It looks pretty, but you know that way, we've had a middle-aged woman now, we've had a cat, we've had this wee lassie, we've had that other woman cutting about. I'm kind of actually desperate to see a big muscly guy with a big fucking gun. Never thought I would ever say that in my life. Just for a change of pace. Somebody's been playing Breath of the Wild.
I'd Google a big muscly guy with a gun, but I've honestly got so many screens open that I've not got near him. I've got near him to add to it. What's it called? Keena?
Keena. Roy Keena. Big Roy. Big Keeno. Keeno. Bridge of Spirits. Rotten. Get it to fuck. Breath of the Wild ripoff can fuck off. Garbage.
Keeno.
You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign?
Rob, you might want to turn this off, I think.
To do that thing you always meant to do.
Oh my god.
Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing.
Are you fucking kidding me, Owen? What am I looking at?
But something's holding me back. Maybe it's just nerves.
Nerves?
Maybe it's the fear that.
PS5. As good as maybe it's nerves.
When I'm still just standing on the edge.
But right, it looks like garbage, but let's get a chance.
What about Anya? What about Anya for you?
What the fuck, man? Co-op, the fucking co-op! Goodbye, Volcano High.
Oh man, I can't wait for that.
Fucking rotten. Oh my god, that was.
So this is just. I think we can just say.
And I'm here to share with you a game that I've been dying to make.
This is definitely the stuff they had for E3 before the lockdown happened.
Rescuing is rewarding. Failure is devastatingly hilarious, and the memories should last you a lifetime. Take a look.
This is definitely the E3 stuff that would have been for. Oh.
You are no longer a slave, Abe.
Oh.
They believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. You may have escaped the murderous blades, for the fate of your entire people is up to you.
Oh, I don't know.
People like it, don't they?
Just looks stressful, though, doesn't it? It just looks like all the wee guys fall on your boot and then they're all getting fucking killed. Stressful.
今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て、聞いて、感じることができます。
Oh, the legend himself, man.
これからお見せするのはゴーストワイヤー東京の世界初のゲームプレイ動画です。
Ghostwire Tokyo, come on. What is this?
Supernatural Tokyo. I'm expecting very, very good lighting in this.
Oh my god, here we go. Here we go. I'm
very
excited.
Nice lights.
I'm excited.
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't. Fight when others won't. It's up to you to save Tokyo.
Aye, I'll play this. Aye, all right then. How much? What do you want?
Is it VR?
Might be.
Oh, I don't know.
That'll kill you. If this is in VR, it might kill you.
It's going to be VR, right?
It doesn't say it, no.
It's going to at least be... Ugh, I don't know, man. I think it also looked a bit shite.
Aye, the gameplay looked a bit ropey.
Yeah. But it probably won't be. Oh god, come on, give me something that can hold on to.
What you want? Muscles in that? Is that what you're saying?
I just want something that's going to... That wee cat game was good, but like, give me something.
Hey, what's going on here? Oh, I'm a fan of this.
Oh, I mean, I know.
Did you play Sword and Sorcery EP?
Hey, I did. Are you asking me?
Aye.
Aye, loved it.
Oh, mate, I'm a knob. Yep.
Thank you.
So have they done a No Man's Sky? That music is amazing. So that's here. I couldn't make out what that name was though.
Beautiful. Jet.
Jet?
Look like it. Jet. Oh.
Well, that's beautiful. That's the one for me.
Beautiful.
There you go, Rob. Aye, that's you, oi, Rob. That's you.
What is this?
Your quid's in here.
Oh.
That's what you're into.
It's definitely my kind of music I'm into. Mike White, want it? Still time for Ridge Racer, by the way. There's still time for Ridge Racer.
Everybody goes on about this and I've never played it. You played it?
What? Hyper Light Drifter?
Hyper Light Drifter.
Aye, it's good.
No, played it. Their message says it's rotten.
Who says it's rotten?
Me, saying the chat.
Alright.
It was Naff. Kenny says it was naff. It's good. I don't need to try it then. This looks alright.
You've arrived.
Oh, twist.
I heard a wee bit of a kind of labyrinth twang in that music there.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Still waiting for the big shock surprise thriller, you know what I mean?
It was always going to end like this.
The man himself.
All your hard work.
Have you been keeping up with the Hitman games, right?
No, mate.
Only sped up the process.
They're brilliant. They're brilliant.
I'm too, what's the word? Too shite at stealth games. Too shite at.
You don't even really need to stealth in Hitman. Just need to take your time, you're good at that.
And now
I just finished Alien Isolation today. Again.
Mm-hmm.
I think I crawled through the last 3 hours.
Too scary, can't it play? Only death awaits.
Is that three? Is that Hitman 3?
Yeah.
That's good. That's a catchy tagline, isn't it? I'll remember that. I'll remember that when I wake up with fucking sweat pouring off me. That's right, death awaits.
Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy. I'm so proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the gameplay where Agent 47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
Yes.
Why do I care about that?
What about Hitman?
About Dubai?
Well, it's because it's going to look amazing.
All right.
What Hitman does is it builds beautiful levels. It's beautiful, self-contained, amazing environments. I thought it was just standard gameplay they were going to show us, though. What is this?
I can't believe it. Death awaits.
Very true. Very true. Death awaits. You won't forget that tagline, will you? Oh.
Well, actually, I do it because I've got it right here.
Are they going to show us the machine?
Aye, they will do. Yes! Oh my fu- Oh!
What? What? Who? What? Oh, it's him.
You're a fucking beauty.
That wee gang.
That's all I need. That's all I need. That's it. I'm done. See you later. So that's all I needed. Fucking yes, mate. Yes!
We Astro. Astro's good, isn't he?
It's like...
Sun right into your eyes.
Just calm down.
Happiness beams right into your face. That's what the game is.
Take it easy.
Getting angry talking about happiness.
It's a fake robot, mate.
He's a real robot. What's this?
Don't know, but it's a terrible drawing there, guy. See, this looks nice.
Oh, man, another Astrobot. That's amazing. That is amazing.
Mate, we're only the next game now.
Astrobot's obviously a VR game, so wonder if they're going to use any hardware info. Has there been any dialogue in this yet, no?
No. I mean, this looks good.
It's fun. It looks like it will be good fun. To play, I mean. Oh, what? Fucking hell.
It looks really good.
It does.
Really good.
Quite unique. I'll play that. Switch.
I would
devil and say,
what's up, everyone? I'm Zion Williamson of the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go.
Well, genuinely, hasn't there been anything that's made me go, oh my god, look how good that
y'all
looks.
Y'all are not ready for this.
Let's see it. Let's see it. Better look real or I'm going to be fucking angry, let me tell you something. See if this doesn't look real. Fucking boys, man. I think you got a chance, but I don't see how. Got a real tight grip when I hold that crown. I'm the
first one in and the last one out. Whoever owns the place gotta drag me out. Is there only one player on a basketball team?
Do you need to watch your Last Dance on Netflix, right? I don't make a sound when I stray. You better just run for your life. There's at least four on each team.
Was that zero gameplay there? Zero gameplay.
The sport games must continue to be coming onto the games. Capiche? This is the analysis. You come to Consolvania for guys.
What's all this? Viva Pinata. I take my money.
What, cause it's a strawberry?
It went strawberry. It's talking. Amazing, aren't
they? Half bug. I hate that kind of fucking. Can I go? A very recently discovered species, entirely unique to this
island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns. It looks like a rare game.
And it's tasty too. Welcome to the Island of Bug Snacks. Like a bug and kind of snack. Try to catch an in your trap. Eat some body, let us see we are whatever we eat. Find them hiding in the sand. Tearing up a ketchup patch. Come to snap to violent and discover
Bug Snacks. So, if I lived in this universe, then my arms, let's say for example, would be like orange chicken and fried rice, because that's what I had for dinner. What would your limbs be, Robert?
My horns would be pakora.
Just two big pakoras?
I would just be entirely pakora, from top to bottom.
Do you think you'd try to eat yourself if you were a big pakora?
Guaranteed, mate. This game can fuck off.
Nah,
the design is absolutely rotten. It's ugly. This game is ugly looking. No offense to anybody that made it, but
I'm sure that that idea of something running into your area, some kind of baddie, that comes with Viva Pinata, doesn't it?
Yeah. No, no offense to anybody that made that, but you did a really bad job.
That's the fall, broom handle, schnauzer. Right, come on. Get up, pick up the energy here, PlayStation. Blows away.
They're padding.
It's done, isn't it?
They've got nothing. They're running about panicking in the back of the lap. We've got nothing, what have we got now? What's that thing your fucking horns turn into strawberries? Quick, get it on. Pulling that thing with the horns turning into strawberries. Fucking, we get nothing here.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for being with us today for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
One brother, show us something. The end of the show, fuck me.
What is it? What is it? G-Police.
G-Police. Come on. Give us something amazing. Oh my god, it might be. Retracer.
Tomb Raider. Is that a new Tomb Raider?
Oh my god, it's...
What is it? What? Is this a FromSoft?
No. Oh my god, it's deep. Oh my god. Demon Souls, baby. Demon Souls.
Oh, that looks fucking amazing. It is.
Yes, man. The game that started it off.
That guy's basically just an orange blob in the original.
Fucking yes, man. Fucking yes.
I'll be there.
That's it. Please say launch. Tell me it's launch.
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked in a time loop. This is our unique vision, what Arkham is all about. Freeform immersive gameplay, a surreal player-driven story
with Demon
smashed
Souls,
together. Want to see some stylish action? Check this out.
We don't need G's now, guys. Sorry, Demon Souls is there.
Making this easy.
Oh, he's away. What, Dishonored?
Damn.
Looks like Dishonored to me.
Good morning, Black Reef. Another day, another death. Aren't time loops fun? For everyone else on this island, this place is paradise. A never-ending party. Where hunting me is the main attraction. And no matter how I try to escape, they always cut me down. But I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
This will be good, by the way.
Every loop I'm learning a little more. Piecing together.
I love the style of it as well.
There's 8 targets, and they all gotta die before midnight. There's just one little snag.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake, Black Reef's protector, and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually, inevitably, I will break this fucking loop.
Yeah, this looks fucking brilliant.
Watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Nice.
So can you play through it as both characters then? Or just choose which one you go? I hope they show us. I want to see the machine. I want to see what the machine looks like.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father. It was hard at work.
History comes to a close, did that say? I wish.
The forest greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bushes empty. Yet determined to find the berries, the rascal broke free of Mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine, under branch.
What's this?
And into the forest deep.
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just
you're muted, Ryan. Upon.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Quit being so paranoid.
What is this?
No, no.
Terrible voice acting. Is it?
Who are you?
Is it Resident Evil?
Who sent you? They're coming. Who is?
Oh. Oh, yes, man. This looks really good. Oh.
Not the village. Oh.
Yes! Sorry, that looks amazing, by the way.
It does.
Why?
Next year.
That looks... I didn't expect a Resident Evil game to steal the show, but that stole the show. That looks amazing.
Is that it? That's the stuff at the start, wasn't it? You're gonna sit down?
Because it's a completely
Do you think that's it?
Are they actually not going to show us the machine? They must show us the machine.
Hang on a bit.
This looks Kojima-esque.
Sony are going to win this generation because they figured out that everybody likes cats.
Oh.
What is that?
Pragmata.
All's good. Freedom. Our freedom.
Ach, it's miles away. Put it out your head. It's miles away.
I'm in 2022, fuck me, man. Ridge Racer.
It's gotta be. Checking your lottery numbers, Rob. Sounds like Vangelis.
The old ones.
That's going to be Horizon Zero Dawn too, isn't it?
1,000 years ago. Their great.
Sorry, it sounds so disappointed, but.
Turned to graves. In their place came new life. Do to save this world. No depth I won't explore.
Are you not entertained?
No secret I won't unlock. No barrier I won't cross. This mission is mine alone. If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop what's coming.
Horizon Zero Yawn, says Philip Gamesnev. Horizon Zero Yawn, he says.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Elga's story as she moves west to a far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier masked with mysterious new threats.
Get ready to explore distant lands ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new, powerful machines as you return
to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned for much more. We can't wait for you to get your hands on it.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
I think fans are going to be really pleased.
As a game designer and storyteller, this is incredibly exciting. We're talking a whole new generation of ideas and experiences that we can create for the player.
No matter where they are, no matter who they are,
new experiences like we've never had before.
More iconic, interesting characters, more atmospheric, immersive worlds for players to explore.
We want to wow players.
Expect the unexpected.
And I, for one, can't wait.
You can't wait.
We can't wait to share them with you.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about
for the players and for the players.
As a developer, that's an amazing feeling to have.
Welcome to PlayStation 5. Right, show us it then. Please show us the machine.
That'll be it. It'll be generating all the buzz. It's generating buzz. PlayStation 5 is generating buzz.
Here it comes. This is how new consoles are born, come out of all that black spunk. Your boy's ever been black and blue, right?
Huh?
Have your balls ever been black and blue?
I think you know that they have. Oh, hurry up for fuck's sake.
Oh, this, and it's going to look like a fucking black shoebox.
It's white and black. That's going to be more expensive. It looks like a router. PlayStation 5, the it router. Is. This is ridiculous.
There it is. In the flesh. In the flesh. In the flesh. In the flesh, boys. In the flesh, gang. Got a wee fucking bowl on my head, man. Look at that.
Are you not entertained?
And that's what I'm talking about. That's the fucking future of gaming right there, by the way. In the flesh.
It actually does fucking look like a router. Looks like a big router.
In the flesh, right? That's it, in the flesh.
That's going to be an absolute nightmare to keep cleaning up.
See if you drop that on your fucking toe, man. See, you look at toe.
The amount of dust that you're going to have to clean out of the events.
Is that Artex? Has it got a wee bit of Artex in it there? Nice. There it is, in a flesh. In a flesh, team. There it is. Feast your fucking eyes on it. PlayStation 5 and the PlayStation 5 digital.
Camera.
Feast your fucking
There's
eyes
on
it. Flesh.
They look in shite.
Flesh.
They look shite.
It's in the flesh.
Where's the heat set? Show me the heat set.
Fucking put another bowl in my head, man. Two bowls in my head. This is a fucking double bowler, mate.
The heat set?
This is a two bowler, mate.
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our future.
This is a
today.
Fucking double bowler, let me
you've
tell
seen
you.
Our most striking console design yet. And you've seen
flesh.
Games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the unique benefits of moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us. We're launching later this year, and we have tons more to share. Welcome to PlayStation 5.
So it's it this year? If it's out this year, they're gonna have to tell us the price.
Five.
Remember all the memories? 599, I said. Five.
Here's my guess. No. Five.
I will be ready.
It's So a digital audition will just be a bigger hard drive than that, take it then.
Surely they need to do a one mil thing. Surely there has to be one mil thing. There you go, Ryan. What did you think?
Astrobot, Demon Souls, and that other one for Super Brothers. That'll do me. But I mean, was the price? We don't know what the price is. Is it this year, and we don't have a price?
No, don't let us scan on you at the minute. It was underwhelming.
It looks like a router. Shoot, that's disrespectful, showing somebody else's chat in front of our chat, isn't it?
Hold on, it's not done yet. It's not done.
It's not done? That is done?
No, it's not done yet. It's not done. Something else is going to happen.
No, it's done. I mean, it still says it's live, but it's done.
Something else is going to happen. It's not done. It's not done.
I'll put it full screen then, but I'm pretty sure it's done.
It's not done. Flow Deeps, it isn't done. Something else is going to happen. Here we go.
You sure?
Here we go. Copy. It's not done. I know the chat is saying it's done, but it's not done. Kent, how do you know it's not done? Because.
Do you mind if I put in some music on?
It's not done. Here we go.
It's ended there because that's all my recommendations that have came up. The Last of Us 2 and UFC and Joe Rogan and all that.
Well, let's. I was in. Please do not play any Joe Rogan sound. Joe Rogan has caused many of the problems in the world just now. Right, guys, that's me out here. Right, thanks for jumping into the chat. I can't listen to Joe Rogan. So, thanks for jumping in. I'm sorry.
Stick around, guys, and I'll be playing some Joe Rogan hits.
I'm sorry that it was so underwhelming, what? However.
Placing Rab with us, free bet must buy.
I don't want to... I feel bad saying this. I don't want to criticize. Nothing against
stick around for the tunes and the Joe
nothing
Rogan
against
chat.
The people that made the PlayStation 5, but they did a really bad job. And
let's talk PlayStation 5 this evening on the night shift.
So that's it. There's nothing else I can say about it. All I have to say is that
send us your text.
It's disappointing. It has to be crucially disappointing that it goes that. But I suppose it's not their fault that they're shite at making consoles. It's just one of their things.
Remember, guys, we're streaming every morning from 8 a.m. on the Twitch, Consylvania. Thanks for watching, guys.